I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I can't help right now.
That's your call. I hope you change your mind.
Hi.
Just the part I was looking for. The guys back at the garage are gonna flip. Nothing else to find here. This hunk of junk is picked clean, Daddy-O.
Too bad.
Ain't that a bite? Well, if it's parts you're looking for, we got lots more back at the garage. You seem like a cool cat. You should check out our digs. Our machines are something to see, Jack.
in it.
That's it. Thank you.
it's on!
What?
Lock and load!
Hey.
Nothing there now.
What?
Hey.
What? What? Hey. What?
Last mistake! I want the boss head!